Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete PS4 cloud saves. Sony makes it easy to save PS4 games to the cloud so they don't take up space on your console's hard drive. However, over time, it's easy to fill up the 10 gigabytes of cloud space Sony gives you. If your cloud storage starts to get full, it's easy to delete older game saves you no longer need to free up space. Now let's walk through the steps to delete PS4 cloud saves. Step 1. Navigate to the top of your PS4 home screen and then choose PlayStation Plus in the menu. The PlayStation Plus screen appears. Step 2. Choose Manage Membership. A menu is displayed. Select Online Storage in the menu. The Application Saved Data Management screen appears. Step 3. Select Saved Data in Online Storage. A screen appears where you'll have the option to either download your files saved to the cloud to your PS4 system storage or delete those files. Choose Delete. The Delete Saved Data Online Storage screen appears. A list of the games you have saved to your PS4 online storage cloud are displayed. Step 4. Choose the game where you want to delete information you have saved to the cloud. A list of the saves for that game you have stored in the cloud are displayed. Step 5. Click to place a checkmark to the left of any cloud game saves you want to delete, and then click Delete. A screen appears asking if you want to delete those files. Step 6. Choose OK. A progress bar is displayed showing the progress of deleting the files. That screen will disappear after the files have been deleted, and you'll be returned to the Save Data in Online Storage screen. Your chosen files have successfully been deleted from your PS4 online storage cloud. Let me know what your favorite PS4 game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.